Hi everybody, welcome. I'm back on YouTube, so this is a vlog number one, so you're gonna see how my life looks like. So I just finished working with the students on the mentorship program. Now me and Urash are gonna jump into Copa, and later on we're gonna do a fucking amazing training session. I'm basically starting a new training cycle, so we're gonna start with some hypertrophy work, which I haven't done in a long time, and it's gonna be quite exciting. And we're gonna do this for about the next 3 weeks, but just as of now in this video, you'll see how my entire week looks like. So from Monday to Sunday, how every day in my life looks like. And I hope you'll enjoy it. Boom. So finishing today's warm-up. Today is a pulling day. Whew. So I'm gonna do some pull-ups, then some rows, and then finishing up with some bodyweight bicep curls. It's gonna be pretty intense. 1 minute pause between sets. So this is the last warm-up set with this red band. It's pretty heavy, so just some rows to activate the back. Boom. Also, every day I'm fasting, so right now it's been about 20 hours since the last time I had a meal, so I'm on a 20-hour fast. So right now we're gonna do a training session and then later on have a good meal. Boom. Acho que isso vai. Just finished the training session, and this is the first meal after 21 hours of fasting. So it's a little bit of, pretty much a lot of cottage cheese and some oats and some berries and shit. So all together with some peanut butter, it's incredibly tasty. So yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy this and see you guys later. Getting close to that one arm chin up. Boom, yes, 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 yes. Control, control, yes, yes, yes. Leg down, boom. Perfecto. Duck. Boom. Urash today pulled 80 kg weighted chin up on the rings. 80 kilograms. Fucking insane. Body weight 90 kg weighted chin up, 80 kilograms. Let's go. Boom! Fuck yeah, motherfucker. Roll it. Boom! 80 kgs, motherfucker! Boom! Stop it. boom. So today is Tuesday. We already did a lot of training. So I did some boxing in the morning. I did some cardio, did some balance work. We also had a funny handstand course. So we had a lot of fun. But right now it's time to do a little bit of strength training. So right now I'm having this, I'm trying out this new schedule. So I'm doing some hypertrophy work and it's very exciting. So today is pressing day. So we're gonna do some pike push-ups, some military press and some anterior deltoid press to finish up and build those shoulders. Boom, let's have some fun. Да.
Right now I was relaxing,
my spine, so I have a herniated disc. So if it's not in a kind of in a good place, then I don't feel very comfortable in my lower back. So sometimes I have to hang, then really relax the pelvis, and then I can get like a nice click here. And right now it feels on point. Cool. Another day, another grind. I started the day with my kind of usual routine. So I did some boxing, I did some rope jumping. So I like to start the day with some, basically some movement, cardio work. And then I do my strength training later. But since we did pulling and pressing yesterday, so today no strength training, a little bit of handstand work. I already did some headstand, some juggling and some stuff like that. But just a little bit of handstand work for today, but not too much because the shoulders are actually quite fatigued from yesterday's hypertrophy training. Also, later on, we're gonna do some work right there. We're gonna help my brother. We're gonna mix some concrete, so some farmer's work. Sammy is already there. He's doing some work, but later on, we're also joining him, so you'll see how that looks like. Boom, let's go. Yeah. tam ide, vidiš, tam, 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 bravo, jebate, kurac, pizda. Dvigni gore, da, malo bolj hol, malo bolj postege, da, depresija, to. Malo bolj tega, tega, overhead pressing je pizda, znaš, ne se vlegivati v pleč. To, 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 da. Daj še. Dvigneš, to, kurac, krantiš. To, to, reakcija, digni, digni, to, pula, to, da, kronič, reakcija, to, digneš,
to, digni
roke do konca, spusti, to, to,
to, to, to,
to, to, to,
to,
what's up, champions? Here at the Third Touch Farm, there's going to be laid a foundation for the new stall that Jurne and his father has been building. And today we're gonna help out a little, just finish the ice cream and everyone having a good time here on the farm, living that farm life. It's part of being a Renaissance man, you know? Gotta be able to work with your hands, you know, not only with the ladies, also while you're building and doing some stuff. So.
Start
to 50
kgs, boom. Renaissance man is a capable man, so he can pretty much do anything. So right here we're mixing concrete to help my brother over there. Boom, they're doing their stuff there. Yeah, I'm gonna play around a little bit with the handstand over here. Oh my god. What we do, you know? Boom.
That is the way it works.
Sammy!
Yeah!
Ivan! Guck, es ist geil!
about 2 hours of work, but we fucking did it. Renaissance, man. So today is Thursday, today is pressing day. Right now I had some calls with my students on the mentorship program. I had a call with Jim and with Gal as well. Gal was on a military training, so he couldn't make it on our call on Tuesday, so we had it today. Everybody making good progress. Jim is going on a deload week, but Gal is still going heavy, and then he's going for a little bit of hypertrophy on the next weeks. But as for me, I'm on my hypertrophy week still, so today is going to be pressing day, so we're going to do some bent arm pressing. So I'm thinking pike push-ups, I'm thinking military press, maybe some sort of tricep extensions as well, but I like to actually do the ones, you know, on the rings, on the like the perfect muscle of movement, because it's mostly about here you pull, but this is mostly about the tricep. Also lats are a little bit, but mostly the tricep strength, so this is where I want to get stronger. I'm not really a fan of typical tricep extensions, but this is where I really feel it, like if I focus in it also improves like my movement for the perfect muscle up. So this is what we're gonna do today. But first we jump into Copa, freshen up a little bit, and then we're going for the training session. Boom, that's it. Stay strong. Make sure I'm not stretching the shoulders, so I'll keep the shoulders slightly protracted, so not really going for the stretch since you're working a lot of the body. Boom. Right now you will see a call between me and one of my students on the mentorship program. But just before the call, I have to make, of course, a specific preparation. So I always go through the video of everything that my student did through the entire week. So right here, you can see, here we have Gal. Gal is a very nice guy from Israel. So boom. On Tuesday, as you can see, he attempted the handstand push-up for one rep, going for 8 sets, 5 minutes of rest. And then won our military press, 16 kgs. 6 reps each side. So let's take a look at that. Boom. So he's of course still learning the handstand, but he's getting better. Handstand is more consistent. Here we will see going for first set.
And the quotation future pacing, that's for you, right?
Yeah.
We're going through the slides at the moment, and it's a part of the plan that's up there on the board. It's called Operation Liberation. We want to deliver world-class service. What Dom does, Dom is the best in the game and only getting better. How old are you, by the way?
I'm turning 27 in just a couple of days.
Only 27, imagine the next 10, 15 years. It's gonna be fucking amazing. So we're creating slides for a webinar. What is the webinar exactly? Maybe you put some words on it?
Yeah, sure. So webinar is basically inspiring people that they are actually capable of doing what they want to achieve. It's just definitely you want to play it smart, you know, so you can definitely go where you want to. You can definitely achieve what you want. It just takes a very specific mindset, a specific set of tools, exercises done in a very specific manner in order to get there. So the webinar is me talking, presenting myself, who I am and what I do, and basically trying to inspire people that they're actually capable of achieving their dreams and their goals and their mission. So right now we're going through the slides. So it's kind of a lot of slides, I think like 150 or something. So it will be like a 2-hour webinar. And there we also present, I think it's okay, we say that we present the Sky Mentorship.
Yeah. Yeah, so the
I I did the warm up, now just the last set of chin ups to finish the warm up, and then we go for reps. So today is Friday. I started the day with a run, actually. So I went like 5 kilometer run, like a decent tempo. Then I went into Copa a little bit later on. Me and Sammy did some boxing as well. We did some grappling as well. So it's quite an interesting day. And right now we're doing the strength training. So today is pressing day. I'm gonna start with some pike push-ups. So going for 10 reps, so quite intense, and going for a 90 second pause. So we're doing hypertrophy for about, at least me, I'm doing it for 3 weeks. So it's not with an intent to get bigger or more muscular. It's just, it's a very good start of a strength training cycle. So 3 weeks of hypertrophy, then going for concentric contraction for a couple of weeks, and then moving on to eccentrics. And then we're all doing 100 chin-ups and handstand push-ups. So yeah. Pressing training right now. We start with the pike push-ups, then moving on to military press, I think, and then finishing up with anterior deltoid press to really target the anterior deltoid. Boom. So that's it. Let's get to it. So not here, really it's here. So and you're moving around. So as I'm moving, I'm hitting here, and moving here. If you're out here, I'll be on this side of you. Oh, so I can see. From here, on this side. But you hit that way, so towards the...
It's on film, man.
Really jump from left to right. Yes. And hit, yes. So let's say I'm here. Then I'm gonna get a grab of the wrist. Like, keep him occupied, putting the pressure on the neck, and then just you stand up, boom, mm-hmm. And go for the arm bar. Mm-hmm.
This is about trying to choke out. It's not about breaking the arm.
No, let's say what he can do here, is a slide backwards on his ass. Here, doing whatever, try to grab the hands. Like which we try to grab. Now here, try to push one hand down. Yes. Let's go up, boom. Yes. So here, I might want to go out, so I might try to lift you up. What would you do? Yes, 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 yes. Grab hold of the leg, yeah. Try to lift you up. See, I can't do shit. So then I can go back here. If I go here, you go for the arm bar.
Aha, choke me.
Choke me like you
choke me better, yeah.
Okay, good. But the trick here is, let's say you give up the chin completely. Like, uh-huh. Put the head up. This is where.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
So let's hear if you start hearing me, I go like. Boom. Yeah, and even what you did with the legs, you got shit. Boom.
Pop, 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 pop.
Tako je. 102 kgs hypertrophy work. Getting those legs bigger. 10 reps, 90 second pause, motherfucker, let's go. Boom. Smooth tempo. Boom, so this is pretty much how my week looks like. So as you can see, there was a lot of training. We even did more training, but unfortunately, like, the vlog is very long. So if we had all the training clips inside, it would be a bit too much. So next week is actually a tip of the week. So you might have, if you have some suggestions on that, then just please write it underneath the comments. But yeah, the week after that is gonna be another vlog. So if there's something more you would like to see, or maybe you want me to talk a little bit more, or to give you more tips, or whether you want to see more of training or hand balancing or leg sessions or whatever. So whatever it is that you would like to see me do in a vlog, please just write in the comment section and I'll make sure to take a look at it. Me and my team are on it and we're gonna make it happen. So this vlog was pretty fucking long. So to everybody still watching this, you're a fucking champion, man. Really, you know, so this week I did a lot of work and I know it's kind of boring to go through all of it, but you know, that's what it takes. If you want to become the best, that's what it takes. It's so much, you can do so much work. And if you truly want to be the best version of yourself, then you have to put in the work. There's simply no way around it. And you have to also trust and believe in yourself. They have a strong belief, have a fucking relentless hunger. That's what it takes, you know? So yeah, I also have an announcement. So just at the end of this week, I turned 27. So I'm already 27 years old, feeling fantastic. But I would just like to share with you a very quick story. So when I was a kid, you know, I was doing all these flips and then I started jumping from higher and higher heights. And everybody, you know, like people usually would try to put you down, you know. So they told me, you know, when you're older, you won't be able to walk. And then I saw the comments, oh, this guy's gonna destroy his knees. Oh yeah, I've seen that guy, like he's gonna stop doing this very soon. I saw this when I was a kid, you know, when I was 15, people would say this to me, and my mother as well, you know. And parents, they usually just, you know, they're afraid for you, and you know, they love you, so they just want you to be safe. But this is what I wanted to do. This was my passion. And my mother also told me, you know, Dominik, when you're older, you won't be able to walk, you know. You had so many injuries, you're gonna have a lot more. People don't do this stuff, you know. And then when I was a kid, you know, because I heard it so much, I kind of adopted it. And I was like, shit, man, I probably will be on a wheelchair when I'm older, you know. And then I heard some free runners had some injuries, you know, and I was like, fuck it. Because I really loved what I was doing, and I loved it so much that it was even accepted when I was 15. I accepted that I would be in a wheelchair when I'm 27, because 7 is kind of my lucky number. So then I thought, okay, when I'm 30, I'll be a bit too old for free running, but till I'm 27, I can still do it. But after that, I'm probably gonna be too destroyed. So I did have some injuries in the past, but right now I'm turning 27, and definitely I'm not on a wheelchair. I feel fucking fantastic today. I did some front splits. This was a phenomenal week, a lot of training, so I just feel phenomenal. And just want to tell you that you don't listen to the naysayers, don't listen to people that you say you cannot do it. Anything that you truly want, that you love, that you find fucking awesome to do, you know, you can be successful. And also these days, this is, you know, I'm making money, I'm making a living out of what I do, you know. 15 years ago, people would laugh at me, look, he's just flipping somewhere, or he's not gonna make it, we're in fucking casinos in Slovenia, like who the fuck knows even where we are. And then this year we had training camps, people coming from all over the world to fucking casinos Slovenia to train with me. We had students on the mentorship program, we had Alexei from Colombia, we have Rodrigo from Florida, we have Thomas from he's from Switzerland but he lives in Panama, we had Anton from UK, we had Gal from Israel. Like there's just people all around the world showing up in my gym, and it's really, you know, I'm so grateful for that. And I want you to be inspired a little bit, you know, and to every day just take one small step, one fucking small step towards your dreams and your vision and your goals, and you will make it happen. Trust me, you will make it happen. Believe in yourself. You're a champion. Boom. So yeah, if whatever you want to see in the next vlog or in the next tips videos, just simply write a comment in the comment section below. And also, if you would like to see more about this Renaissance Man series, just follow us on Instagram, RenaissanceMan369. If you want to hear more about what is a Renaissance Man. So a Renaissance Man is a capable man, capable of dealing with everyday situations. He's a gentleman, you know, he can play the piano and he can do flips and he can do boxing and he can do pretty much everything. So me and Sammy are on our journey towards becoming Renaissance Man. And if you want to see more about it, then definitely check out our Instagram channel, RenaissanceMan369. And also, if you want to hear more about, you see me also that I have some calls from the students on the mentorship program during the week. So yeah, every day I prepare for the calls, I make sure my students are doing their work, they're sending me videos every week. So if you want to hear more about that and how the actual calls look like, so when I speak to my students, how it looks like, how I prepare, what is it that we're doing, what is it we're trying to achieve, if you want to hear more about it, then yeah, simply check out the Instagram, SkyCalisthenics369. So SkyCalisthenics, it's the shit, remember this, SkyCalisthenics, it's the best. So SkyCalisthenics369 on Instagram if you want to hear more about my mentorship programs and how I teach my students. So yeah, that's about it for this video. I think it was pretty long. Thank you so much for all of you who are keeping attention, and yeah, you're a champion.